Congratulations, look good.
I appreciate it.
Man, it was tough.
Get these guys. Go ahead.
Your son looked like you in there.
Yeah, he had a lot of punch power. And he did good. The guy was sitting back there. He was pretty tough. And he kept his hands very high, strong. He actually caught my son with a good left hook, wowed him a little bit. And he came back and showed that he has heart. Came back and dropped the kid and, you know, and had him in trouble. So, he's looking to be, one of the top fighters.
Your son improved a lot from when I first saw him. He looks like a new fighter. He looks like you. Yeah, very comfortable, but kept his poise. He didn't go crazy when he dropped him.
Yeah, he kept his poise. And, I tell him all the time, he has great punching power. Now the speed's starting to come, and he's starting to get more confidence, and I'm happy for him.
Okay, Shane Mosley against Juan Manuel Marquez. Marquez needs one more fight.
All right.
Is that a good one?
It's a great fight. I love it.
How about you and Kell Brook? He always calls out the big names.
Hey, I'm ready to fight anybody. I'm ready to go.
Message to your fans, Shane?
Say again.
Message to your fans if they're watching?
Stay tuned. You know what I'm saying? I'm back. And I'm in a lot of trouble right now.
All right. There you have it. Shane Mosley. Stay tuned. FaceBookReport.com. And Mosley, back reporting.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.